hogs. You're all glamour hogs. You're sit down, guys. Thank you. Excellent job, you guys. You're absolutely fantastic. Now, I believe at this part of the service, Ken, if I'm right, we're going to go ahead and get our first video. Am I looking at this right? I made the list, so I got to be right. Hallelujah. If we get those lights back there, too, John, off when we get the video started. We have three videos this morning. This one is the longest by far. The last two videos are only going to be a couple minutes apart. We've got one more song by Karen. We've got Lola Briggs in the house today. Amen with the mime. Hallelujah. We're going to be blessed. Whenever you guys are ready. You're not ready? He did this. That means I'm supposed to keep talking? Hallelujah. Want me to keep talking? Bass walked in the room. He can sing for us. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. It's going to take you a little bit. This is pressing us, technologically speaking. Hallelujah. 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 Some of you guys are going to have to get... Ben, could you help get some chairs for... Bass and the guys, hallelujah, hallelujah. Well, I'll run through the agenda here this morning one more time. We're getting ready for the video. Yeah, like I said, Mrs. Briggs, Lola's going to dance for us a minute, and we got another video called That's My King. Karen's going to sing a song. We got a five-minute sermon, no more amens. And we got another short video, and we're out of here. Hey, man, to go hunt some eggs. Are we getting there? Are we getting there? You getting there? This is one of my classics, I believe, of all times. We show this every Easter. Now, this is a brand new version with some footage that's been placed in here. This footage has been placed in is from the movie The Passion of the Christ.
To Jerusalem. Time had come to sacrifice again. My two small sons, they walked beside me on the road. The reason that they came was to watch the lamb.
Cried for mercy.
second one was violent. He was arrogant and loud. I still can hear his angry voice screaming at the crowd. Then someone said, "There's Jesus." I scarce believed my eyes. A man so badly beaten, he barely looked alive. Blood poured from his body, from the thorns upon his brow, running down the cross and falling to the ground. I watched him as he struggled. I watched him as he fell. The cross came down upon his back. The crowd began to yell. In that moment, I felt such agony. In that moment, I felt such loss. Until a Roman soldier grabbed my arm and screamed, "You! Carry his cross." At first I tried to resist him, then his hand reached for his sword. So I knelt and took the cross from the Lord. Placed it on my shoulder and started down the street. The blood that he'd been shedding was running down my cheek. They led us to Golgotha. They drove nails deep in his feet and hands. Yet upon the cross I heard him pray, "Father, forgive them. Oh, never have I seen such love in any other eyes. But to thy hands I commit my spirit," he prayed, and then he died. I stood for what seemed like years. I'd lost all sense of time, until I felt two tiny hands holding tight to mine. My children stood there weeping. I heard the oldest say, "Father, please forgive us, the Lamb." Dear children, watch.